account manager. Assassin. Just another ghoul who's mind fucked and killing his father. Them all of these. Them none of these. Who am I now? This is not me fulfilling my destiny. This is not me following in my father's footsteps. This is definitely not me saving the world.
Trying to figure out who you are.
This is not me. This is just the motherfucking decoy.
Oh, fuck.
This is me taking control from Sloan. From the Fraternity, from Janus, from billing reports, from ergonomic keyboards, from cheating girlfriends and sack of shit best friends. This is me taking back control of my life. What the fuck is